Hey there guys, welcome back to Soma. And this part, it is Nick's turn again. So he will be very happy about what's going to happen. Well, probably not. Last time we had very nice thing.
What?
With which one? What? I think we were talking with Upsilon 2201. Oh, okay. No, I wasn't. Which one? What the fuck? Oh, you have to find the right spot. There you go.
There's something better here. Here.
Okay. Strange. So that wasn't the right one. Was it?
Abda?
Damn, it's like 30 minutes ago, and we still managed to fuck up.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jarrett.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where do you even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before?
Clearly.
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pezos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones.
This is also strange.
You're telling me. What was that? Whoa!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, call the lambda.
How do I get there?
There are shuttle trains connecting all the sites.
Find
one.
Uh-oh, it's leaking.
I'll wait for you.
Oh, goddamn.
What? What?
Shit, where do I... Where should I... Oh, fuck!
Dead.
Oh,
the fucking handle broke. Of course it is. It's a good start, I'd say.
What the hell? How is this possible?
How is this possible?
This is insane!
Wait, what? You? What? Why do you have a swimsuit on now?
Eh?
That makes no fucking sense. I'm confused.
Oh, what?
Suddenly you have a swimsuit. What the fuck? I mean, I think it is a swimsuit. Should be.
I'm confused.
Damn. Kinda feel like in Bioshock now. There were also passages where you were just walking through water. Looks very nice.
Lambda, find the shuttle to Lambda.
Zeppelin transport. That music, though.
It's nothing.
Like you can go through there. Oh, maybe you can. No.
Oh.
Doesn't work.
Okay. God
you have
damn
to
it.
Keep on going. I think on the right you could go. Like this way. Oh, that doesn't look like scary at all. Like those red lights up there. It's fine. Motion sensor underwater. Okay.
Fuck.
I have to find some kind of entrance.
Yeah.
Music, damn, so mysterious. Not saving. Pitch black, dark, deep sea, that's I don't like that. But if we have a suit, couldn't we just drop? I don't think it's friendly. Doesn't look like it. The red light's not a good indicator for that. Just keep on going. Is that a fucking drug robot?
Oh, it's following me.
Just keep on going. Should be faster than him, I hope. Motivation. That's another robot. Oh, you can you pick up the stones from them? Yay! Oh. Is he helping you now or something? I don't know. No, I think he's just...
Doesn't attack me.
He's just living his life.
No. Not so long.
In the end, that robot is the villain.
No.
Oh, he's following you. That's cute.
Hmm.
Maybe he protects you against the other one if he comes back. I don't know. I always had a lot of respect for the sea.
Mm.
Just because you can't know what's in there. Like, there are so deep parts of the sea that even science doesn't know what's in there. Because no one could go in there. So much stuff down here. It's laundry. Oh. He's just making a bit of light for you, so I think that's kind of cute.
Yeah, do I have to go there? Yes.
I have no idea. Oh. No idea. Oh. Oh no, that's not a friendly robot. The fuck's he doing?
Oh, I think.
I don't think you can go there.
God damn it.
Just have to. Yeah, to the right there. Just get past that and. I think you have to just keep on following the road. Yeah, just to the left. That way, yeah. Nick? Behind
yeah.
you? There's a road behind you. Like, that way.
Yeah,
that's
I'm... Sorry, I'm...
Oh, careful.
Ah, oh, okay.
Careful. Uh-oh. Just keep on going. Just normal. Shouldn't. What the fuck?
Did the game just freeze on me?
What? Oops. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Like this, he just left again. Wow. I thought we had it. Well, we will watch it. We will, or I will look into that again. And yeah, you're probably just going. I'm probably just going to cut this part together with the next one. So be fine.
I'm back. Oh, I'm back.
You're back.
Yeah. Network error. I don't know what happened. Because my internet is still here. I think. I don't know.
Okay, so.
Maybe.
Okay, guys, we're connecting
PSN.
again.
PSN. Yeah. Wow, that was weird.
It's not supposed to be like that. Okay. Just keep on going straight forward. Just follow the road. Don't get seen by that thing.
Finally.
Damn. That's just a... And a fridge!
Yes. Oh.
No, it's not a fridge, it's like a... Oh! That's right.
Okay.
Close the door. I don't like that one bit. Oh, the water's getting free.
Yeah.
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
Oh my god. Yeah, that doesn't look very good.
How did I... Where did I get a flashlight?
The fuck?
Oh!
Talking
I love it!
West triangle. No, playing Slender.
Jackie! Come in, Theta! I'm at the shuttle, but it's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry, I'll fix it. Somehow.
Huh. There's been some problems going on here. Well, obviously, if there are robots going on a fucking rampage, can you save there? No, you can't save manually.
I don't know.
Like on that thing there.
Wait. What is that?
Insufficient power. The fuck?
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
He likes you. That's not low at all.
Wait.
Oh.
Oh, it's closed.
Locked.
Here. Yeah, locked.
Really, really, really.
Hello?
Is there a tunnel to the left? No.
Fuck.
Oh yeah, there is.
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me!
Can I help?
It won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
Are those lungs? Oh god, what the fuck? Don't think I can do anything though yet. Talk to her again. Maybe she said something.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters or Holland, tell them I need help. Okay? Amy needs help.
Okay.
On the power thing beside, next to her. Can you put that thing out? Pull the thing out?
No!
Shit! Are you okay?
Oh, she's dead. No, now she's dead.
Oh, fuck.
But it's all powered now. Yay! I guess everything is powered.
Ah,
also.
Good job.
God damn, we're so good at it.
Well done.
Didn't we restore the power? Why is it darker now? Jump scan 3, 2, 1. So I should be able to open that now. Power on. You are here at Ypsilon B and you need... Where do we need to go? Theta, right?
I don't fucking know.
I think it was Theta.
Was it Lambda?
I think it was Theta, yeah. Try go to Ja,
Okay.
I guess that's where we need to go.
I hope so.
Welcome to Pathos 2, your expressway to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station has multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts. In addition to our principal operation, Pathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Theta. Theta is considered the heart of Pathos 2. It houses station administration, medical facilities, and the payload assembly crew, prepping and programming satellites before they are shipped off to Phi for launch.
Okay.
I like how when I'm playing, I'm fighting a monster and running away from a monster. But if you are playing, you can watch some advertisement in the train.
Oh, shit!
Okay.
There couldn't have been a better moment for that to happen, right? The moment I start complaining that nothing happens when you play. Fuck off with that. I hate this game.
I hate it so much.
So much bullshit.
Okay.
Think the door open. No. Can you go through the window? No, there's like a hatch on the floor, I think. Emergency exit, yes. That's how that works. Like the emergency exit is that the whole cockpit just explodes. Why is the screen flickering? It's been the same thing when the monster was there, right? Do you see that? All the way at the end of the hall? Thing? There's something glowing.
Simon, are you there?
Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Are you alright? The system says the section is sealed for a suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not alright. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Well, you're really out of place, aren't you? Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
What's going on out there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
She's like just casually, like there are monsters trying to kill us.
You okay?
She's, see ya. Later. Hope you don't get
God
eaten.
Damn it.
Well, the robots, they won't eat us. I hope.
No.
They'll do what? Some
They will whip us apart.
Well, that's, I don't know if that's better. What's that glowing over there? What the fuck is that? I can't. And if it's a monster, it would have just attacked us by now, but. I think it's a save point.
Blue.
Nom nom.
War. Oh, not that bad.
I would go away from there, my friend. to go back, maybe. And there's nothing here. Maintenance rush. Is that it? Can we open that? Yes, recur. Just accept that. Okay, but yeah, that's where we'll be ending this episode. I really like how I'm the one getting chased by fucking robots and getting eaten or something like that, and you are allowed to go into water, you know, have your fun. Find a new body and a new friend robot. It's fine. Okay, just nothing happens to you. So that's a good sign. And probably the next part that I'm playing, there will probably be like 50 monsters that are going to chase me again. Thank you, game. Unbelievable. Well, thank you very much for watching. And yeah, next time it's my turn again.
Yes.
So take care of yourselves and goodbye.
Goodbye.
Shut up, waiter.